All right, so we got Grand Finals. Doxson versus Gaz. Sped on commentary, just lost in Losers Finals. Oh, all right, we're ready. Doxson looks like he's having it rough right now. Yo, what's up, Wheaties?
Hey.
So what do you know about this matchup?
Nothing.
Dude, same. But I've noticed that Lucario has a similar weight to Spacey, so stands to reason Marth probably has a chin grab.
Yeah.
Oh.
The one thing, however, he isn't a fastballer, so I don't know.
Oh!
Oh my god.
Good coverage. Good coverage. Brings it back. Down 50%. We can bring it back. I don't know. Last set, he was moving pretty well, so hopefully he can find some of what he was doing the last set and apply it here. Ooh. Don't want to start like that, though. Oh, Gaz with the counter. He's showing he's a little bit scared. Oh, missed that. Oh. Let's see what Rick got.
Oh, God.
Oh, no. It's looking rough right now for Doxson.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like he can really get down easily.
I know, it's looking like he's not able to find his momentum on this stage.
No.
Oh. Gaz trying to be sneaky at the ledge and getting punished for it. Oh, and it's looking like this was curtains for game one.
Wait, did you just try to clip that? It's that nice.
Doxson running a bit too fast after he saw the counter. I'm not sure why he didn't try and charge some sort of smash attack or something. Maybe Lucario has a better option I don't know about.
Yeah, I don't know. Hold up just a sec. I'm gonna see if I can fix the sound balance on this. Alright, there we go.
Oh no. Good. He avoided Marth. I know, it's just, it's looking rough. Gaz let him back, but it's still not looking good. That's it. And that's gonna be game one.
Okay, now I'm going my PM character.
Oh, Gaz says he's going as PM character.
So still Marth?
I'm going
Falcon. Random?
Yeah,
because
I hit it on accident.
Alright, so we're going to Pokemon Stadium 2 because he hit random. Alright, let's see how Doxson fares against Gaz's Mario. So, looks like Lucario is going to have home field advantage here, being a Pokemon and all, but it's not helping right now.
No, not at all. That was dirty.
Yeah. Oh. Typically that usually leads into something crazy, but not this time. Let's see what happens. Oh.
Is that back air?
Yes, I believe so. Oh, didn't cover any really options. He just curved a smash back, but didn't get a chance to let it go. It's looking like Gaz. Oh,
nope. Yeah. I don't
making
know.
Me eat my words, hitting him with that up tilt. See? Up smash. I don't know the character. Let's see what Dawson can pull together. Oh, Gaz.
Punish that.
Is it about to be the taunt to get bodied? One can only hope.
I believe that's one of the longest taunts in the game.
It is.
And it makes its hitbox huge, so. Mm-hmm.
Bit unfortunate that Dawson couldn't capitalize on it.
I wonder if he could have done his, like, charged aura sphere and had it work.
I'm not sure if he had one at the time. Oh, Dawson making a big mistake.
And the homie stock?
The homie stock or the asshole stock?
I don't know at this point.
Seems like this match is between two people who really just don't like each other. Rick trying to put something together. Nope. Still going a bit. Oh, jumping into that forward smash is not a good way to make a comeback. And that's going to be the end of game two.
Dang.
Doxon saying it was stupid.
Rick, you switched the foul. No, I have to fight for my dog.
He has to fight for Jimbo.
Oh my god. Come on.
Gaz continuing to be a meme. Gaz being a meme like always. Gaz being shut down on being a meme.
Gimme!
This time going to a bigger stage, maybe that'll afford Dawson a bit more room to run around and live a bit longer. Currently it looks like... Oh? Getting back safely. Alright. Unable, unfortunately. Oh! Canceling into an up smash. Oh, down air. Let's see. Anything to add, Wheaties?
If he can pull off more combos like he's been hitting,
I think this set would be within reach.
Yeah, the problem is he's just getting denied mid-combo, and it's...
Mm-hmm. Gaz has good DI whenever he gets out of those combos, obviously, but even when he's not getting out, he's making it tricky to continue it. With that power shield into a grab, trying to style and dying for it.
So I'm going to call out these names, and if your name is not on here for the Melee Singles bracket, if you would like it to be, let me know and we can work something out.
What?
Alright, we, Shinobi, Dover D, Bed, Dr. B.
Oh god, do I have to fight Austin first round?
Man, one can only hope not. That would be very unfortunate. As long as you want the worst player here, it's probably enough.
That's a possibility.
Dude, come on, have some confidence. Just like Rick has some confidence that he's going to win this game. Rick, unfortunately, not being able to get back on stage. Oh! What an air dodge. Red the cape. I don't know, right now it's looking like Gaz just wants to wrap this up. Unfortunately, with that good DI, it's not going to kill.
Oh my god!
What's up? In a minute.
There you go, you don't have Austin first round.
Yep, so that's good.
Guys really just trying to wrap this up and move on. He's trying to do both. He's trying to be cool and wrap it up.
Trying and succeeding are two different things.
This is true. Maybe Rick can capitalize on some of the cockiness that he's thrown out. Not going for the guaranteed stuff.
There's two hits.
Oh, that aura sphere. Catching him out and making him lose that stock, but He's got a mountain to climb if he wants to make it back into this game. It's looking rough. Alright, and that's gonna be grand finals. Gaz takes it 3-0.
Wait, no.